$3.20 on the tab fix. So it's been $8.50 in, and Criminal, the other one, has been $7.50 into $3.50. Light on. Set to race. Good betting, Jewel. Away they go. Bit of a patchy start. Pace near the inside. Springvale Sure's going to boot up and look for the front. Corborne Hope, the late male, moving up and taking over. So Corborne Hope, the world back runner, leads out of the straight. Over Springvale Sure, the other world back runner, Criminal, gets to third. About three off the top. Behind those came I'm a Psycho, then Mai Tai Focus. Two back to Stella Stone and Long Gully Nikki, but midway between turns, the leader is Corborne Hope by three. Criminal doing the chasing. A couple away, Springvale Sure, Mai Tai Focus, and also I'm a Psycho behind those. Stella Stone up to the turn. Still Corborne Hope clear over Criminal. Oh, the punters have got this right. Corborne Hope beats Criminal. They run 1-2, the best backed. Third home, I'm a Psycho. And then came Mai Tai Focus. Next to Springvale Sure, and back at the tail, Stella Stone. 37.96. Well, Corborne Hope, the late male, gets in. Too good. Number six, 8.50 to start. Equal favourite. Actually outright favourite at the jump. Second going to eight, Criminal, for Jack Trengove, and third to seven, I'm a Psycho, for Jack Trengove. So numbers are 6, 8, 7, 4, 4th, 37.96 after race 9 here at Gawler.